I'm Matt.
And I'm Gaff.
And this is Blue Roo.
And he's the Sydney, Manchester City mascot. And we'd love the chance to, all three of us, if we can squeeze him on the plane as well, to come home courtesy of Etihad. Yeah, Max Etihad. To see the derby game.
But first, let's show you how we celebrate Derby Day in Sydney.
Okay, it's about 5:30 in the morning. Derby Day in Sydney, as you can see, and that's our train. Just about heading to the city now. Kickoff's about an hour's time. It's the front of the telephone, hear it in the siren wheel. Write your name in cellophane strips across the contours of your bloody mouth. This is our local cheese bar. It's not quite excellent, but it's the closest we've got.
From a safe distance, takes himself out wide to cross. Not a bad cross. Tevez is there, and Van der Sar.
I've been a City fan since 1984. I've still, and it's strange to say, I actually miss Gorton a bit, which is a little bit weird. And all the guys there, hi Tony and Jane and everyone on Garlic Street if you're watching. But I guess I'm not quite as dedicated fan as Matt. I've been out here 2 years and I miss the games like crazy. But I think Matt's probably one of the more dedicated fans you're likely to meet in or outside of Manchester.
Yeah, well, I've been a City fan since I reckon about late 2008.
Yeah, 2008. Deadline day, wasn't
deadline
it?
Day.
Yeah, Rabina.
Yeah, but no, 2001, and for some reason, got a season card for this season.
Yeah,
so no, Matt, we'd like to be Matt, able to use it, I think.
Yeah, Matt got a season card back in. No, sorry, Matt started supporting City back in 2001, when I don't think anyone else in Australia had even heard of soccer. So yeah, he's been a fan for a while, and as he said, he's got a season card and for this season, 2009-2010. And how many games have you been to, Matt?
None.
I know. You're in block 111, aren't you? In the singing block, I think.
Row U.
And we.
Yeah. Say hi to that blank seat next time you're in row U. That'll be me.
We watch it on telly and give them a wave, don't we, like that?
Very popular is Blue Roo.
Yeah, Blue Roo's got his own Facebook profile. If you go to Sydney Blues, you'll see him there. I'm sure you're all friends with him already. And he's a bit of a hit with the ladies.
Yeah. He's been to Eastlands himself, London, and even Schalke. So he's been all over the place.
Yeah, Blue Roo's well travelled. He was in the evening news last year, I think, as well. And he's got about 500 Facebook friends now, is he?
Close to. Him yourself.
He likes to drink, and he's a bit of a fighter, though, so we do have to hold on to him down the George Street hooligans.
thanks for taking the time to have a look at our vid. Meet Blue Roo.
Yeah, it'd be really good if you took the time to vote for us. We'd really appreciate it. I know there's lots of people out here who you think maybe deserve the vote, but we'd love to go back and it'd be great to see the derby. And
we'll make sure that Blue Roo buys you a pint in Mary D's.
Yeah, we'll bring his wallet with him and we'll get you a pint down there if we see you. Thanks very much.
Okay,
cut.
Cut.
That'll do. Thank you very much.